ladies and gentlemen, here's the king of the banjo, Horace Foley. I'd like you right now to meet a young gentleman that we've introduced so many times in our show. We always refer to him as the king of the banjo, and we'd like to introduce him tonight. Here he is, Morris Follier, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
like to close our show tonight by paying tribute to one of the finest gentlemen that I've worked with over the past 20 years. He not only was a great musician, he was also a truly good human being and a friend. Before his passing, he was hailed the world over as the king of the banjo. But to us, he will always remain just one of the gang. And if he were here tonight, I know that I'd be introducing him again, as I did for so many of our past shows. The King of the Banjo, Morris Bollinger. Sort of grips this crusty old heart like nothing else I know. It gets in the soul and it lingers there in that strange way that some memories do. And from time to time, I think to myself that I'm glad I rubbed shoulders with you. You knew your song and you knew it well with a voice and a hand so true. And from time to time, I think to myself that I'm glad I rubbed shoulders with you. But life goes on as it always will. And the years and seasons will change. And the things of the past may grow kind of dim as the ways of the world rearrange. I'll always remember that smiling face, the laughter that was simple and true. And from time to time, I'll think to myself that I'm glad that I rubbed shoulders with you.